We are excited to announce the launch of our newest diagnostic product, the Allergen DX series, a complete serum-based allergy analysis. The industry standard panel contains around 30 allergens, while ours is 71, encompassing common allergic antagonists like animals, food, mold, dust, and tree pollen. Allergies are everywhere. Nearly half of Americans have some form of allergic sensitivity, ranging from congestion and headaches to life-threatening anaphylaxis. We have put together an allergy questionnaire to help identify patients who seem to have some allergy symptoms. However, because some allergies change over time, the American College of Allergy, Asthma, and Immunology recommends testing every 2 years for everyone. The serum is then run through our Siemens Advia Centaur XP, which looks for IgE antibodies. These are the primary marker released during allergic reactions. A good analogy for allergy is a river. Similarly to how water is contained in a channel, your body has a threshold for allergy symptoms. For example, let's say you are allergic to house dust. This house dust is the typical water level of the river. And because it is below the threshold, you never experience symptoms. Now, we have a seasonal allergy like mountain cedar. This raises the level of antibodies, but is still not enough to breach the threshold. However, if you are then exposed to an insect bite, you breach the threshold and the river floods, leaving you with symptoms. Overall, the main takeaways from this video should be: allergies are extremely common in the USA, and allergy testing is recommended for everyone. Many people have several allergies in different capacities. Patients should be tested every 2 years. We use IgE blood allergen testing. This form of testing is regarded as the best, most effective practice for allergy diagnostics.